Medically speaking, Paul has a reverse body dysmorphia. What he sees in the mirror is actually way better than what we actually see in real life. If I had his mirror, I'd probably feel like I was Brad Pitt.